The baker's scones will now be judged side by side. It's a blind tasting.
Puts his whole nose into it. Let's have a look.
There's been hardly any egg wash on this at all, if any, but it's got to be mixed properly.
Yeah.
It's an indication that there's too much flour being added to it.
Paul and Mary must now decide whose scones show the most technical ability.
The last place is this one. Whose is this?
Who's the clever dog? King of the scones.